the Luma Bloom theme and go full flower fest. Flower crowns, snack tents featuring edible flowers.
Where does the music part come in?
I am glad you asked, Jess. The main stage.
What bands are gonna play?
That's where you ponies come in.
How? We're not a band.
Yet.
No. I need you ponies to help me secure some amazing band while I work on everything else. I think we can get Electric Blue.
The super epic Pegasus Rock Band?
Wow, Hitch, I didn't know you were such a musical expert.
I know things.
And I am dying to have the incredible new pop artist, Ruby Jubilee, perform. I love her. Me too. Every pony does. Her vocals are unreal, which is why she's going to be hard to lock down on such short notice.
But we have to try, right?
Right. But we still need an incredible Earth Pony or Unicorn Band to round out the lineup.
Any ideas?
I know! We could get the Dreamland!
No way!
They're this really famous Earth Pony trio that I loved when I was younger. They practically invented the genre of girl group music.
But they haven't performed in moons. How would we find them?
I have a connection. I know ponies. Actually, my grandma Figgy does. She used to beg for the lead singer, Minty.
This is all coming together like perfection. Rocky and Jazz, you're on style duty. Zip, you go get Electric Blue.
You got it.
Sunny and Hitch, find those Dreamlands. And Izzy, you and I will convince Ruby Jubilee to dazzle us.
Yeah!
Okay.
On it. Yeah!
Do whatever you have to do. Just get those.